The Knox Central Panthers went on the road last week to Mercer County and beat the Titans 19-17 in a highly contested Class 4A matchup. Quarterback Jackson Stewart completed 5 of 8 passes for 148 yards and 2 touchdowns in the second round win.